This is true. This is true. Lucifer the right is Jason.
Yep.
And he is part six Jason.
Trash.
With a machete.
Oh, with a machete though.
He's got the magical machete.
I'm gonna take back my word.
Machete. Oh my god, there's like four of us here in Blair's Cove.
I think I'm one of them.
Yep, you sure are. At least there's a house for each one of us. That also means while we're up this way, we need to see if the thing's this way. There's Shaq. Somebody left. Time to cassette tape. Me machete. Place this trap. Please don't take my machete. I was like, I don't like that you're running right toward it.
Okay. Alright.
Let's go see if the shack's this way.
This way?
Are we on a small map?
I think. No, the island's here.
Oh shit, he's coming right at us. Oh, I'm dead. Wow! No. Fucking hell. I don't even know if Tommy's been called.
What? The fuck? Why can't I go anywhere?
It looked like you were stuck on the rock on my screen. That knife barely. He shifted. Tommy been called?
No.
God damn it. Oh, she's calling him right now. Come on, bring me back since somebody quit. Come on. Yes! Your boy is back. Shit.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead.
Fucking hell.
Wow. The dumbass Adrian has a trap in here and I stepped in it too.
I can come try to rescue you.
I'm dead.
Oh, you are literally dead.
Yes, I'm literally dead. Cool. I blame you. You know, come back and help me quick enough.
It's because I couldn't get around this damn fence post.
I believe you. These fences in this game are a pain in the ass. Especially when I'm shifting the Jason dude. Oh, fuck.
Fucking A.
Jason was all high on my ass, but now he's all fucking Mr. Quiet ass motherfucker.
You saw him on my ass too. That's why.
You know what I mean.
He's fucking booby trapping that car all up. I'm guessing one of them have to have keys.
He's decent though.
Okay. I knew it.
What?
I knew somebody had to have the keys.
It actually worked.
Go, go, go!
Oh my god. We're gonna make it?
Little shift though. Alright guys, you gonna make it.
Nice.
Motherfucker.